In this activity, we're going to use a standard chalk line. When you grab the chalk line out, just make sure that you open it up and that it actually has some chalk in it. You can buy refillable chalk bottles. The idea of this tool is to mark a straight line from point A to point B. So we'll just demonstrate that use now. There you go, we have a chalk line on the ground from point A to point B that's dead straight.